Well, coming up, choosing a baby's diaper can be a difficult decision.
Yeah, cloth certainly the most eco-friendly, I think, but a lot of parents just don't want to wash diapers. Disposables are easy, but they are clogging up landfills at a dangerous rate. But there's another choice, a biodegradable diaper that flushes down the toilet. Take a look.
Stephanie Bowman is no stranger to changing her son Brady's diapers, but this is no ordinary diaper. It's called the G-diaper.
I use the flushable diaper in an effort to be more environmentally conscious, so it doesn't sit in the landfill.
According to NationalGeographic.com, 3.5 million tons of diapers are carted off to landfills every year, and they can sit there for hundreds of years waiting to break down. Dr. Joan Plisco is an environmental expert with the University of Maryland School of Nursing.
It is close. Some estimates are 100 years, some are a couple hundred years. So yes, diapers don't go anywhere for a very long time once they are in that landfill.
And the numbers are staggering.
And according to the National Geographic Human Footprint, by the time a young child gets out of diapers, they've used approximately almost 4,000 diapers.
So Stephanie decided on the G diaper. The starter kit comes with a cotton outer pant, reusable liners, the flushable inserts, and a swish stick.
The diaper has an outer shell. It's got an inner lining, and you put the disposable flushable insert inside that lining.
You only flush the insert.
You actually tear it apart. There's you tear one side, the sides off. You try to wiggle the inside out, and then you swish it around to break it up, and then you flush it.
And when it comes to cost, the flushables are more expensive. There's the initial investment for the outer pants and liners. The flushable inserts are about 33 cents a piece. Disposables are about 26 cents each. Stephanie says she's willing to pay more.
It's very easy. It's nice to just be able to flush it.
And the Bowman say the flushables haven't caused any plumbing problems. They love the green aspect, and even Dad can do it.
They break up really easily, and you got to get a little over the gross factor. But if you're a dad at this age, you're over the gross factor already when you have a 16-month-old, so it's not bad.
Yeah, he's been over the gross factor a long time.
What's that martial arts stick that you have with that?